Oh, and he fucking buys a Louis Vuitton man purse. It's like the size of like a kid's lunchbox. And he's walking around. He's got like a very unfortunate body shape because he's like, 5 foot 1 and he's like 260.
Right. Well, he's so he's shaped got like a he's shaped
a
like
sphere.
a barrel on stilts.
And he's walking around Vegas with this fucking man purse strapped to him like a backpack. And it's just like the most ridiculous fucking thing ever. And he brags about that. Like, I paid $1,000 for this Louis Vuitton man purse. And I thought for sure, because that man purse disappeared in subsequent pictures, I thought for sure he sold that fucking thing back or he pawned it or something for half its value. But no, now he wears it on the reg. He wore it to some speech he did in like West Virginia and shit. And it's like, so now he has to commit to it. I made fun of the man purse. So he has to commit to that fucking man purse. It's great. You can bully him into doing anything you want.
There's an expression that floats around the Kiwi farms that I haven't seen since high school. And it starts with a W and ends with Gur, right?
Oh, for sure. Definitely.
Does he not realize that Louis Vuitton exists to scam two classes of people out of all of their money? Women and black men. Like, that's like literally that's what Louis Vuitton exists to do. It's not made for fat Virginian rednecks.
Yeah, no, it's not impressive to men either. Like,
no,
nobody on this planet gives a fuck about your purse, your car, how much money you make. Nobody fucking cares, but it's all he talks about.
That's like the weirdest thing. Why? Like, I mean, I can't. Why? Why would you spend $1,000 on a purse ever?